colleagues here this morning mentioned Viagra. If you start to talk about taking away the rights of men to take it, then what do we have? Or if we think about the fact that there are medical procedures that men can have as well, because an abortion is a medical procedure. There are medical procedures that men can have that will help them not to contribute to the making of a child. Colleagues here this morning mentioned